Windows Admin Center, your favorite server management tool, is now available to use natively in the Azure portal in preview. This new capability enables seamless and granular management of your Windows Server Azure IaaS virtual machines from within the Azure portal. Windows Admin Center in Azure unlocks incredible capabilities for the Azure portal by providing you with an interface to manage the actual operating system of your Windows Server virtual machines. Let's take a look at how to set this up. Here, I am connected to a Windows Server 2019 virtual machine. Here under the Capabilities tab, I see this new box for Windows Admin Center, or on the left, I see this new TOC blade item under Settings. Note that this blade will only show up if your VM is running Windows Server 2016 or higher. Navigating to this blade will bring me to the install screen. Windows Admin Center in the Azure portal is tailored to provide you with a cloud-first experience. This means that unlike our on-premises versions of Admin Center, you don't have to worry about provisioning a certificate or DNS records for your instance of Admin Center. We take care of all of that for you. Windows Admin Center has a backend service that is running that automates the provision and management of a certificate for each of your instances of Windows Admin Center in the Azure portal. Your VM must have access to this service at all times for Admin Center to function. So, similar to many other services in Azure, if you have blocked all outbound traffic for your virtual machine, you must create an outbound port rule for the IP address of the Admin Center service. The details are also provided in our documentation, and very soon we will also support service tags. Now that the outbound port rule has been created, you can navigate back to the install screen and click install. If you wish to connect to your instance of Windows Admin Center over a public IP address, you will also need to open up an inbound port rule for the port on which you install Windows Admin Center. This can easily be done by selecting a checkbox on the install screen. Note that this is very similar to one that you would need to RDP into your VM. Installation takes about 5 minutes. In the background, we are issuing your VM a certificate and DNS records for each of the IP addresses of your VM, as well as installing a specially curated version of Windows Admin Center onto your virtual machine. Windows Admin Center will take care of keeping your certificate and DNS records always up to date. Also note, for Windows Admin Center in the Azure portal, we do not support the gateway model of Admin Center. For now, you must install Admin Center on each of your virtual machines you wish to manage. Once installation is complete, you can select the IP address you wish to connect over depending on your network configuration and the VNet your instance of the Azure portal is running. Connecting will require you to enter your VM's admin credentials, and then Windows Admin Center will begin to load. Now, every time you wish to open Windows Admin Center, all you have to do is navigate back to this blade, and whether you want to connect over a public or a private IP address, all you have to do is hit Connect. Windows Admin Center provides a large set of management tools that have been built over many years. You can monitor your expired certificates, manage your files, view your performance, view critical events, use PowerShell, use an in-browser RDP session, and so much more directly from the Azure portal. To learn more, visit aka.ms/wac in Azure, or visit the Azure portal today to try this out.